a immersive installation involving moving image and sound. So the artist has a lot of experience and a lot of practice in sound engineering and making music, producing sounds. The moving images that you'll see kind of connect different disparate experiences of African diaspora specifically, kind of putting into perspective an individual's experience within a community and then a community's experience within a society, putting all these threads together within a kind of cosmic montage in which to kind of reimagine these stories as they're happening around the world in different locations, and looking at the similarities as well as the differences between these stories.